Chinese statesman's visit.
Tennis news comes from San Francisco. Helen Wills Moody gets her eye in again. She's practising those strokes that made her the greatest woman tennis player in the world. It's her first serious work with the racket since that dramatic moment in the American National Finals of 1933 when she hurt her back and retired from the match against Helen Jacobs. Now, 2 years later, she's getting into form again. Let's hope we shall see her at Wimbledon.